Hey, it's obviously JG Man Lulu's here. Why you watching my video? I'm gonna show you today what I do when I go over to my friend's house. Quite odd. Odd indeed. This is my friend Sam.
Hey yo! I was just in the middle of something, you gotta watch this.
One of those crazy concoctions again. Let's see. Are you okay?
Yes, I am.
Well, what are you doing?
Playing guitar. And it really needs playing.
Well, then.
Pick up the key and start playing.
I got pass on that one, and, head over to Nate's house there. So I'll see you later.
See you.
Alright, well that wasn't that weird. I'm gonna go to Nate's house now. Alright, I'm here. Let's see if he's home.
Who that be?
It's Justin.
What you want?
Just coming here to...
Fool, I'm in the middle of my baby mama drama. Why you think you can interrupt that?
Just come in.
Just come on in.
Well, seems like something's going on.
Alright, go. Shanique, well, hold on right quick. I got some visitors. Okay. See, this is what happened. Alright, there was this party, like, I don't know, like a week or something. Maybe two. Or a month. I have no idea. But at this party, there was some dark room activity. And at this dark room activity, let's just say me and Shaniqua had some dark room activity and we was the winners, let's say.
Personally, I
was the winner. And then she calls me a week later and says she was pregnant with my child. And I said, oh. The problem is that I am like 14 years old. I kind of wanted to be successful,
McDonald's
grilling, at least, but now, I don't even know what I'm going to do. I'm not even a freshman yet. But the good thing is, she don't even like me. Now she's like completely angry at me, and she don't even want me around. Which means I save $150 a month by not having to pay child support.
No, I'm pretty sure that's not how it works.
Pretty sure it is.
Pretty sure that's not how it works.
Oh,
really?
You're positive.
You probably still have to pay that $150. And maybe a little more.
Are you serious?
Yeah, no, I'm most definitely serious.
Damn. You know, maybe I could call my sister.
Nah, she don't like you either. Believe me, I know.
Damn! Dog room activities!
I know. We'll talk this over later about with some red drink, alright? Catch you later.
Peace out. No, Shaniqua, really. I'm back. No, I don't want to hear it. If you don't give me that, I swear to God. No. You're not hearing me out. I don't have that kind of money.
We may want to go now.
I don't have that kind of money, Shane.
people. God.
Well, that was my friends. I'll see you in the next JG Man Rules video. And, bye, I guess. Gotta go hang out with my friends again. Dark Room Activities!